this is how I get a public session to myself. I ain't got much time to mess around. Have to do it quite soon. Check the lobby. First, quickly, come out of that. Check lobby. Okay, 19 people in here. And here's how I'm going to get rid of them. You probably saw that. 19 people. And here they go. I'm going to kick them. Watch this. YouTube background app. Load it up. Open. By the time I come out of this app, all those guys will be gone. A little trick. I need to hear a nice sound, and then we'll know it's happened. Things are loading up. It's going to take a few minutes. I'm just going to play. There it goes, it's happened. When that notification happens, that means my game is now all to myself. So I'll go to GTA, and you'll see everyone's left. Did you see that on the left there? You're currently in a session on your own, find a new session. Also, I'll prove it, press down, public session all to myself. Voila, as if by magic. I learned that trick myself. Share it if you like. Why not? Peace.